Flights continue to get canceled due to the grounding of Boeing's 737 MAX aircraft. Yesterday, the world's largest airline, American, announced it will be canceling 90 flights a day through April 24th. Previously, it had planned to cancel flights only through March 28th.